They demoed the iPhone in 2007. I think it was released in 2007. Now, I do think it's true that so mobile phones got a lot faster in that period. We don't really use them for anything that needs all the CPU, though. The cameras are a lot better. And we use them for like food delivery apps and stuff. We also use them to destroy everybody's romantic life and make them miserable. So, I don't know if that's a net plus. Maybe the iPhone revolution explains why nothing got done for 14 years. That could be.